start by chopping and tailing your carrot, squaring off. So you take one side off. To keep it from rolling, you turn it on the flat side. You need to turn this into a rectangular shape, and now you go in for slices of 3 millimeters thick, and you do this until you have all your carrots into slices. So now we're sitting with 4 even slices, 2 by 2, not stacking them too high, and then you're going to cut straight down into strip cut, which will then give you your julienne.